So no B this week. She's back in the UK. I'm going to go and check out some local spots that I've eyed up for bouldering, and there's quite a few abandoned houses, so I'm going to go and poke my nose around some of them. So here's the first place. Lovely inviting entrance. Some VHS action on the floor. Someone said damn. The old kitchen, perhaps. School ceiling is a perfect place to sit. This is some sort of storage area. There's bays on the side there, skateboard. Do actually need some pallets, so I won't come back for these. Don't need a B-day, don't need two B-days. We'll go up there, check out what the deal is. Must have been a pool at some point. Not going to get many lengths out of it.
So let me tell you how it goes. I like to start real slow. Never mind about the path, let's walk, baby, we'll make home. And all the glitter and the blood, I'll let you keep that stud. I'll be over here grinding on, doing it out of love. It took a while to learn, but you get just what you earn. Only if you know your worth, can you put this shit to work? You can call me Miss Elevator. If you miss this, you're gonna hate it, cause she's only going up. Oh, top floor, no star, arms and no, see her them all, they go down, down, down. Got them on their knees on the ground, ground, ground. Queen of the bees, all A class, coming up way fast. I'll get your lady. Later, you don't miss this elevator.
Scared about pulling that right hand flake off, because you know, I'm here by myself. Call it a day on that one. It's not really worth the risk. I'll come back to it with a bigger mat and a spotter, I think.
People wanna tell you what to say and what to do, but not a bit of it's true. Leaving ground level, send them pics of the view. Big kids watch this, fuck you. Some people wanna tell you what to say and what to do.
It's too loose.
Leaving ground level, send them pics of the view. Big kids watch this, but you can call me Miss Elevator. If you miss this, you're gonna hate it, cause she's only going up. Oh, top floor, no star, arms and no, see her them all, they go down, down.
You get up to little pocket, good for one finger, sort of, rubbish for two, and then that little flake on your right, and then stand up, and then just sort of like, a bit nothingy on the top, so I'll have to come back. So this is one of the more interesting ones. Heel. A picture of Mickey Mouse on the wall. I think I'll leave that alone. Whoa. Let's go. The new dog's female. We decided to call her Muddle. She's a Podenco, which is a type of Spanish hound, possibly with a bit of collie in her, the vet seems to think. They're starting to get on quite well together. They don't like sharing the same bed, so leads me to the idea of having a little game with this outside bed. See who can control the bed the most. First to five, let's go. This is the last gaff. Yeah. Sounds like a crow trapped in a metal dungeon. It's down there. Definitely a frog. We first bands. Bottle of Baileys. Lovely painting of a dead hare on the handbag. It's just left as it was. Oh, that room smells weird. So let's not go in that one. So that's that really. Three weird houses, a bit of climbing. Thanks for watching. And see you again soon.